Two people were killed early this morning after police say they crashed into a building in downtown Davenport. Police first spotted the car speeding through downtown around 2 a.m. Officers attempted a traffic stop, but the car sped away. Minutes later, the car sped off the road and hit a building on 2nd Street. A female passenger was pronounced dead at the scene, and the driver was taken to a hospital where he later died. The crash is still under investigation.